Congressman Hal Rogers has officially filed for re-election. The Kentucky Republican is the longest-serving member of Congress in history. Next year, he'll be seeking his 22nd term, representing much of eastern and southern Kentucky. The race